Thank you. Welcome back, electricity. We are glad we are back, and now we are continuing with our competition, the European Under 23. Now going on the women 5,000 meters final. Also the women pole vault high jump for the men, and soon to be start the javelin throw for the men. So we can see that Lars here. Together with the pace, the first kilometer with 3:16, next one 3:15. And Nina Pugholtz, I believe there is a medal game now between the Svabikova Kodori and Gunnarsson at the height of 4 meters and 40 centimeters. 4:45 we have in display and in a bar, and it's now Swedish Gunnarsson.
On the name of the British runner here, Svabikova, in
second position, Gunnarsson has decided to miss two other attempts and move them up to the far 50 because he might have... Yes, three ladies left because the Shevenia didn't succeed at the fall of the 5. So Konrad Shvanikova is a Gunnarsson medalist in the high jump. But I don't know the order ranking now because it's a... still to go at the height of 4 meters and 50 centimeters. Meanwhile,
so it's really hard against Sander here, saying about
finished, we now have 27 countries won medal in European Athletics U23 Championships. 27 on the 46, more than half countries taking part in the European Championships here.